Texas got a brand new board train. Her name is Malumi. Malumi comes to us today with pretty standard issues. Doesn't want to listen too much to mom and dad. Mom and dad does say she had some obedience and things like that, but she's very scared of people and she tends to lunge out at people when they corner her. So we're going to work on that issue throughout this next 2 weeks to help her become more sociable with people and more sociable around others. So we're going to see what she's got. Malumi, come. Good. Malumi, sit. Good girl.
Good sit. Good girl.
How about down? Move me down, Malumi. Move me down. Move me down.
That was good down. That's a good down. Good girl.
See if you've got heel. Come on, heel.
Heel. Heel. Heel.
Heel. Alright, not so good on the heel. She got the sit pretty good and the down was okay. Let's see what else she's got. Come. Malumi, come. Good sit. Good girl. Good sit. Good girl. Good girl. Alright, let's see if we got the heel again. Let's try heel. Heel. Heel.
Come on, heel. Heel.
So not too bad. She does know some obedience. She did do the sit pretty good. She did come okay. We're going to tighten that all up here in our 2 week boarding train. We'll see y'all in 2 weeks with our amazing transformation.
Thank you. training Mayumi.
You're welcome. Do you think she's a better dog now?
Yes.
Did you love her before?
Yes.
Do you love her more now?
Yes.
Good. All right. Well, thank you, you guys, for having us train Mayumi.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Bill.
You're welcome. You're welcome.